I have an idea. Let's wrap up a week's worth of music headlines right now in today's 1 minute music buzz. I'm Hyla. Let's start the clock. Oh, T-Swift performed at the American Country Music Awards this week, but she missed out on taking home any awards. Okay, who won? We have Entertainer of the Year Luke Bryan and Album of the Year winner going to Eric Church. Now, sticking to country, The Voice judge Blake Shelton, he too missed out on taking home any awards, but it was announced that he will be officiating Kelly Clarkson's wedding. What can't this guy do? Hey, if you could have any celebrity officiate your wedding, who would it be? Let us know in the comments section. Oh, Jay-Z and Beyonce, they celebrated their 5th wedding anniversary in Havana, Cuba, but it looks like they didn't get the right visa to enter the country. This according to the US State Department. However, I guess this, guys, is not visa enough. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's our 1 minute music buzz. I'm Hyla and my time is up.